Right now, a bicyclist in the hospital after getting hit by a Hilliard school bus. This is new video tonight. It happened at Davis Road and Walker Road, which is just north of Hilliard Bradley High School. That road reopened about 2 hours ago. We're told there were kids on the bus. However, they are all okay. The cause of that crash under investigation.